Zombie apocalypse.
Somebody brought this in. And I think it was the killer. I don't want to do a generator right now for some reason. Something's telling me don't do a generator. Was I right? Oh, hi, Nooshi. Noosh, noosh, my little baby girl. It's the Onryo. Oh, I can't hear you. I think that's what the Onryo means. I gotta take it off there, here. I don't know if you guys can hear me. I can't. I'm full of them. That's me, too. Who? That's not me, by the way. Just so you know. That was not me. I was gonna go for it. Where is it? There it is. Oh, I'm surprised I did that. Oh. Wowzer. He's teleporting somewhere. That must have sucked. There's a generator behind you. In those ruins. I think that was you. No, it was. Oh, shit. That person just screwed us all. This is gonna suck. Yep. They paid the price. You don't want to be near that right now. Yeah, he's not wrong, though. She didn't screw us all right there. Hi, Nooshi. I can't pick you up right this second. I love you, though. Hold on, Nooshi. I'm gonna pick up in a second. I'm trying to hold you and you can don't even want to be helping. No? You don't want to touch mommy? Okay. Oh, they got him off. I knew he would. He's usually good about that. Why are you just now jumping? Come on. I think she's going right back to that hook. I don't know. Well, we got her healed anyway, so. Hi. Cool. Thank you for helping. Hopefully I don't get hit after this. Bullshit. You missed it. Basement. Come on, bitch. I know she's coming in the building. I'm watching her. Camping it. Ooh. I know she's chasing somebody. She might come right to us. She's about to get top of the mountain. Ah, she's dead. That's why I went upstairs. See you. We might have to regen ourselves. Might, with a capital M. IGHT. Capital everything. Potato. dead. Haha, bitch, you deserve that. She's mad at me. Massively mad at me. Bad spot to be. Find the hatch. No. Somebody needs to finally get out. Again, or don't listen to me. Why does nobody ever listen to the words coming out of my damn mouth? Thank you. I told you to fucking leave me alone. I didn't find it last time. What the fuck makes you think I'm gonna find it this time? So can you let me die? I just wanna fucking get it over with! I just wanna stop the game. No! Because nobody wants to listen to me when I say just let me fucking die. I'm so glad this game's out. No, she's probably picking me up. Pick me up. Thank you. So bright. Is that the corrupt intervention? And you can see what's gotten to corrupt intervention. I'm waiting it out. What? How long does corrupt intervention take? It shouldn't take that long. I was gonna say it should not take that long. There's one right there. She doesn't like the fact that I caught her off guard with that pallet to her face. And she's got the dangerous one. You know y'all are giving her more importance, right? Yeah. A little help on hook would be nice. I'm gonna go to step and hook because they're not helpful. What are you doing? You should have come to me first. Not since I'm going second up anyway. Took you 20 years to get here. Get away from me. This is why I don't like randos. Are you kidding me? And she's gonna tunnel me? I just got off the hook. Take that to the face. And enjoy it. Take that to the face. Should tell us, I think, right? I'm kind of afraid to not record right now. I don't know why. Something is just telling me just record. Because it is a stealth killer. I mean, that's not alerting us to anything, but oops, somebody just got hit. Nearby. Be walking that fucking fast. Thank you, lady, for leading him to me, by the way, because that was your fault. And you rescued me, folks. Thank you. I'm the pallet person, so of course I'm gonna run into a pallet. Or five. And I'm gonna run you through this. Nope, facing the wrong way. I give her credit for trying. She did try. I give her credit for that. And I appreciate her for that. I'm not going to try to stroke you. Yeah, you paid the price for that. Oh no, she's paying the price for that. Oh god, why are all the animals in here? Can you please get me before I go on the second phase? You can heal me. Thank you. I'm letting you heal me. Thank you. Oh, I'm getting that totem now. I'm gonna touch that, by the way. It changes, okay. Well, he screamed. I'm actually surprised I got my thing off on him. My, what the eyes calling for. I'm surprised I got that, because I think I had the stunner killer 5 times, and I got it twice on him. So that's why she's not getting rescued right away, because he was right there. You know, I'm not there anymore. She went in the second hook because this dude who's sitting right there isn't doing anything. Hopefully I can heal this person in time. Oh, he went to get that person. Not this one. Well, that sucks for you guys, because I totally just heard you scream. Why? Thank you, Jake from State Farm. Care if the generator's done already, I'm putting it right here. Just so that way we have something. That sucks. She's getting picked up, she's getting picked up. Friends to Leon? I'm not even in the area for friends to Leon. He made the mistake of thinking I was in there. There you go, bitch, from State Farm, since you don't want to do anything. Oh, that wasn't Jake from State Farm, my bad. Thought it was Jake from State Farm. Here's Jake from State Farm. Oh, not Jake from State Farm. At 2 in the morning. I got you, buddy. You cry too much. something's telling me to wait. Oh, shut up! Don't scream! Where is he? I can't see him! Oh, fuck! This is bullshit. I can't see him at all. Really, Noed? What is with these killers and Noed lately? Are y'all tired of fucking losing on time? No, you did not need to open the door and walk away. Yep, you're gonna leave, aren't you?